Audiences know actor Temuera Morrison from his tough portrayal of Jango Fett in Star Wars Episode II, Attack of the Clones. Now they can play as him, as the hard-as-nails squad leader, Delta 38.
Take offensive formation.
We are like the SAS or the Special Forces or the elite Marines, if you like, in space. I play this character Delta 38, which is the closest thing you can get to my Jango Fett character in Attack of the Clones. But we're an elite force, you see. So the player can actually get to play through me. I'm the first player. And of course, I've got some boys with me, three other guys, all dressed up with an array of missiles and weapons. It looks for a very, very exciting game.
Temuera Morrison infuses Delta 38 with his signature personality and quirky energy.
Scorch, I need a big hole right here.
The other good thing too about this game is we're adding a bit of humor in there as well, you know, with some of his one-liners.
I wish they'd stop doing that.
I've got a 13-year-old, and to be quite honest, this is maybe another game that he'll want to latch onto, or maybe it would be me going, get off that game and do some homework.
Let's rearrange some architecture, Delta.
Scorch, run in charge. Can I have some cover here?
Just get us inside without killing the squad, okay, Scorch?
Roger that, 38. The charge is set and ready to detonate. It's all yours, boss.